Let us read Sirach chapter 8 verse 10. Sirach chapter 8 verse 10, we read like this in the word of God. Do not kindle the coals of sinners in their flaming fire. Do not kindle the coals of sinners. You know, what does it mean when sinners who are affected, influenced by the sins, comes to you, tempting you? For example, somebody come and gossip with you. Don't join with them. Don't put more coals, kindle the coals of his sins by saying, yes, what you said is true, he is like that. If you also join with them in committing sin, that person with sins, if you cooperate by encouraging, entertaining that, you may be burned in the flaming fire. You will have the consequence of his sin. So do not kindle the coals of sinners. Somebody, a drunkard, comes and tempt you. Okay, drinking is okay, drinking is good, you have to drink, it is good for this, good for that. And then if you join, you will also will be influenced by the flaming fire of this sin. Any sin, suppose somebody is falling, making you fall into sins, any temptation of lust, watching dirty videos, entertaining dirty jokes, and coming to you with a dirty joke, don't listen. If you listen, enjoy, smile, laugh, then you are kindling the coals of sinners. So do not kindle the coals of sinners or in their flaming fire.